Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Professor Abdul Rahman, Professor Rubin Chakraborty, distinguished faculties from home and abroad and participants also from home and abroad. I thank BIT organizers for inviting me in this important session. Now, cardiovascular disease emerging a serious health problem throughout the world, a number one killer. Bangladesh is no exception. Last year, WHO announced that 30% of death was due to cardiovascular diseases. Now, this burden cannot be solved alone by government or an organization. Now, BIT is playing a very important role for preparing the manpower. And I congratulate them. This is ninth year, and Professor Robin Chakraborty and also Professor Abdul Rahman, they took the initiative and they are taking on. So I again congratulate and thank that they are doing a very good job. Now, if you want to prevent and control cardiovascular diseases, you must prepare the manpower. Manpower is very important. And manpower, I mean, not the doctors alone, nurses and also paramedics and technicians. This is very important. Whole team must be prepared. Now, there is advancement going on throughout the world, and we must keep pace with this. And overnight, you cannot prepare a human being, expert. So it takes time, have patience, and we'll have to continue. And government level, non-government level, everywhere, the training program should be continued. I am sure this conference, which you have arranged, will be very useful for seniors and juniors also. What happens here? Seniors come, junior comes, and you can learn from each other's experience. Somebody's teacher to you, somebody's friend, and somebody's also student. So here, there is a great chance of learning. And please remember, learning or anything depends on you. Success and failure of any individual or organization depends on activities. If you work, if you sow the seed, you will get the fruit. So I advise the younger cardiologists that you must work hard, prepare for yourself, and remember, as I told you earlier, success failure depends on your activities. You will have to acquire knowledge, both theoretical and practical. Apply it properly, and you must keep your client satisfied. And to make client satisfied means you'll have to see them with sympathy, empathy. And I will also tell another thing, the life is very short in terms of eternity. And we have got, God has given us a good profession, noble profession, and it depends on our activity. So I'll advise them, life is short. During this period, try to learn, do your things properly, and with your moral and also conscience clear, so that you keep your conscience clear. Everything is very costly. Treatment, investigation of cardiovascular diseases are very costly. Particularly in Bangladesh or other developing countries, it is really difficult to treat. So what we'll have to do? Treatment we'll have to provide definitely. Prevention is the very answer. And this prevention, I say, primary prevention and secondary prevention. And I will request, and all these cardiologists also, that this is mostly a lifestyle disease, man-made disease, mostly. Hospital will have to make, but hospital will not solve the problem. Prevention is the answer. A change of lifestyle, physical activity, then use of tobacco, and we'll have to tell people again and again. So I'll request the cardiologist, we must give importance on learning, and we should also be human. and also consider other people and do our duty properly, this will be very thing, good thing for us, and we will be honored by people. So thank you very much. Again, I thank the BIT for arranging this important seminar, and I am sure this will be very useful. And please try to learn from those who have come from abroad, their experience and everything. And you know, you cannot know everything. So somebody, you know something, somebody else something. So you can learn from each other. So thank you very much, Professor Abzol, and also Rabin Chakraborty and others, organizers. You have done very good job you are doing. Continue it. And we will have to continue. Overnight we cannot solve the problem. We will have to continue the process. Thank you very much for inviting me. Thank you very much. Thank you.